During the competition, Usain's home is here in the athlete's village. It's a small four-room flat that he shares with six other Jamaicans.
Look at this, man, talk. Let me pick it up, my turn. I'm going to want to pass, more pass. Come on. What's that? What's that? No, you both know that now. No, come on.
Tomorrow, all seven flatmates will be on the track.